Hi everyone, I'm Mrs. Lydia Dias. Today I would like to share the importance of keeping a learning journal. What is a learning journal? I could say learning journal is a dialogue that I have with myself. Learning journal is a collection of your experiences, reflection, learning, observations, inspirations, working experience, achievements, success story, pictures, or any other materials. Okay. I could say learning journal is a wealth of experiences. What is the purpose of keeping learning journal? Its purpose is to enhance our learning through the process of writing and thinking about your learning experiences. I could say learning journal is a reflective teaching. Our learning involves 5 R's: record, reflect, review, reconnect, and re-establish. Learning journal is a reflective teaching. And reflective teaching is an example of professional development. Why you should keep a learning journal? Writing a journal allows you to record your daily progress. There is a lot of scientific research, and it says when you record your daily progress or your insights, you actually dump dopamine neurotransmitter into your brain that makes you feel happy, you feel strong, you feel inspired. Record your daily insights. It helps you to reflect, analyze, and you learn more. Writing a journal also a way to express our gratitude. Journal writing releases emotions. It creates a self-awareness. It brings ownership of your feelings, so you reflect more about your daily progress. Okay, one more important point. Writing a journal is not the same as writing a diary. How to write a learning journal? So my suggestion is switch the journal every year. I have started to write the journal in the year 2018. Okay. This is my 2018 learning journal with a quote, "Be the change you wish to see in the world." And this is 2019. Today is a great day to learn something new. And this is 2020. So, I have now 3 learning journals. So change the learning journal every year. Your first page, or I could say the home page, could be big idea, inspirational quote, your goals or your vision. Learning journal could be written in many ways: visual, mind mapping, flowchart, use different colors to highlight, digital, using different online platforms. Expressive, your learning could be in a form of a poem. Illustrative, you can draw pictures or diagrams. Here are some pictures of my learning journal. Let me conclude with a quote. Your life is legendary. Your life is epic. Record it every day. Thank you.